None of us ever want to really think about a child dying. The unfortunate reality is that children do die. And so Trinity Kids Care is a service that can help them stay at home, have the best quality of life they can for however long they're going to live.
So our first conversation with Dr. Komatsu was, with all the empathy in the world, he said, let's take a step back. Even on a good day, what is Layla's quality of life?
That's when it was like, oh my God, you know, what are we putting her through? For what? For us?
She had occupational therapy, physical therapy, vision therapy, deaf and hard of hearing therapy, and multiple disability therapy. So there's always something going on.
This little baby body and the amount of meds that they were trying to give her to treat for this pain, and it was doing nothing. I mean, it just was getting worse and worse and worse.
Layla had a disease that we could not figure out the cause, but basically her nervous system was breaking down. They realized that they had reached a point where they were really prolonging Layla's suffering as opposed to prolonging her living. That sometimes helping children and adults at this stage is by letting them go.
Yeah, I gave her a kiss, and I, in my head, was telling her, you know, if you're ready to go, it's okay. And we left her in her crib in our master bedroom, and the crisis nurse was with her. And I said, if anything happens tonight, come get us. And 20 minutes later, there was a pounding at the door. She stopped breathing. Matt unhooked her. She was connected to the IV pole, and I had her in my arms, and so we went, we sat on our bed. And then in that moment, for a baby that couldn't even cough, she all of a sudden just took this huge gulp of air in, just. And of course, we're all crying, and I turned to the nurse, and she said, that was her last breath. If we didn't have the team, if we didn't have the nurse, we would have been sleeping. And we would have been away from her. You know, she was literally in our arms, safe. That I am so grateful for, because the team created that and allowed that. Every moment they entered this house, I felt like I was going to survive that day, because they were living it with us. Hoping that Layla's legacy will live on and help other families like us have the means to access a group or a team like Trinity Kids.